G'day everyone, Batmanic here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Yes, we are currently in Lucas's little funhouse area here. We are currently in the safe room, obviously, but this has not been fun. I actually just saw, as I loaded up the game, that there was some solid fuel, like over here, and some shotgun shells, so I've topped up my shotgun. I got very few bullets in my gun. The thing I mainly have is, yeah, flame fuel, and I got grenades as well now, so I'm not doing too good in terms of ammo. But before I get out there and face the horrors, what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna try and figure out this bloody happy birthday video, because my god, it is pissing me off that I don't know this, and I feel my health is pretty bad. I don't want to use that. I'll wait. Yeah. So I want to figure out what the secret is with the happy birthday thing. So I'm gonna do that quickly now. I know what I have to do for some stuff. It's just I don't know what to do with the telescope just yet. So I'll figure that out here, hopefully.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch.
This is the third time having to load this up.
I actually envy you.
Because I just lost it completely.
You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this.
I know, boy.
It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Yeah, so I'm pretty sure, yeah, I think it was the last episode, there was, we actually, like, found this room, like, as Ethan, I'm pretty sure, I think we did last episode, didn't we? Yeah. So, I gotta do that. If I figure it out how to do it with Clancy here, I might be able to get, I don't know. Like, maybe we'll actually see Clancy, like, that'll be interesting. Okay, so what do I have to do? I have to go through here, do this, get that done, light up, yep. Alright, so I know that I need to get the one. Fuck sex.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive.
Yeah.
And not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title.
Yeah.
Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Cheers, buddy.
Fuck you!
Alright, so I need the winding key. I know that much. Yep, the winding key. So I'll put the winding key in here. Yep. Do that. Put that there. I feel so sorry for Clancy. Seriously, having to deal with this shit. But I'm actually glad that they actually did show what happened to Clancy, rather than just be like, you know. He just died like the rest. Now, I know. Light that up. Now, where was that other balloon? There was a other balloon in here somewhere. Where is it? There it is. Alright. So there's that balloon. Cheers, bud. Cheers. Oh, shit. I gotta wash the, yeah, okay. Hang on. There we are. Alright. Wash that. Put the balloon in here. Oh, fucking, the balloon, dickhead. Yeah. And boom. Ow. Yep. Yeah, that goes in pretty deep, that does. Not good. Now, this is where I get lost. This is where I get lost, because I know I have to give this guy the pen, but I don't know how, so... Unless there's like, something in the sink here, no. Water's not coming. Yeah, so water's not coming out. So I know that I need to get in here. Yeah, to get in there. So, oh. Yeah, I know I need to get in there. So I don't think, I don't know, is there anything around? Wait, what? Are you serious? Oh my god. Okay, so that's what the test. Fucking hell. Oh, I can't believe I didn't notice that. I didn't think of that. Okay. So, Hangman. Wait, what is it? Hangman. That a gravestone? Yeah. And. Oh, hang on. That's. Isn't there similar symbols over here? Isn't that. Yeah. Fucking hell, really? Jesus Christ. Alright. Oh, no. I can't believe fucking didn't... Oh. I feel like such an idiot right now. Fucking hell. Hey! Straw doll. Okay, what do I do with you? Straw dot. Straw, does that mean I... Hang on. If it's straw, does that mean I have to burn it? I'm guessing... Ah, yep, okay, cool. Ah, that's how we get the finger. Right, okay, so... Okay, so now that, yeah, okay, so we get the finger and we put the thing in. Oh my god. All right, now just see what happens here. Wait, whoa, 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 wait, hey, hey, whoa, whoa, what the? Yeah. Oh, shit. Ah. Fucking hell. Loser. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't need to really check it. I know what it says. It says loser. You're a dick. Lucas, you're a dick. Oh my god, really? Alright, so... Oh, hang on. Maybe in the other room there, because there is another lock there. There is another thing, so... Is that the... I'm guessing... Loser, yep. There we are. Well, that was easy fix, wasn't it? Got the valve handle. Ah, what's that shadow? What was that shadow? Oh, Clancy's got a nice hair. He's got a mullet, probably. Oh, nice. Alright. So then we can go back through here and put it through the thing. Yeah. 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 Put it in here, yeah, bros. Yeah. Okay. That wound looks like it's healing pretty quickly. I'm amazed he's not gushing blood out of it. I can still... No. Yeah, look at that. Look at that wound. It's, like, getting pretty... It's already starting to heal. Alright, cool. So now we don't have water. And now, we do that. And then we can put it on the... Thanks for the Inception music. Love it. Not liking this. Not liking this. This is not going to be good. I can't do anything. I can't move. Oh. Oh, okay. Yep. Yep. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, Clancy! No, no! Clancy, fucking hell. Really? There's... Okay, I went across the room to see if there was a door or something, but no.
Happy birthday!
You're a dick. Yeah, I went across the room because, like, I thought that, like, it looked like there might have been, like, a door or something there. Like, I don't know. Like, sorry, I need to readjust my microphone a bit. But, yeah, I thought there was actually something on the other side of the room there. Apparently not. Fucking hell, really? Clancy died. Oh, that's a bunch of bullshit. What am I doing? Okay, well, I don't need to, actually, you know what? I'm gonna keep one of them, just in case. Actually, I'll take two. I don't want all of it, you dick. Hang on. Just give me a sec. My brain will comprehend in a sec. There we are. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have two, just in case. I'm gonna save quickly, because that was interesting. That was very interesting. So now, I have to go... Did I put the videotape? Yep. So now what I have to do is go figure out the code to that door. Which I don't know. I think that's where I came from, so I need to go across here. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing or what's gonna happen in a bit. I wish I had more... Excuse me. Ah, chem fluid. Awesome. So now I can make... I can make ammunition. Yay. Oh, fuck. I'm using up... Ah, Jesus Christ. I can't believe that. I used up two of my fucking other ammo. I didn't want to. Please be ammo. Strong chem fluid. Should I use that on enhanced like make enhanced ammo or flame round? I'm just gonna use enhanced ammo for that, I reckon. Because, yeah. Is there stairs over here? No, I have to jump down. Jump down. Oh, okay. Alright, so... Alright. Burner fuel, awesome. Not that. I know I'm reloading a lot, but that's because I don't know what horrors await me. Oh, I need a car battery. Okay. And what do we got here? More handgun ammo. Sweet! But this can't be good, having so much ammo in one spot. This is gonna be bad, isn't it? Alright, we got the battery, okay. Ooh, goody. Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh, knew it. Ooh, we got the herb, so... I'm gonna actually use that now. Could I have combined that with something? I don't have anything to combine it with. Why was that the thing? I don't know. So what's my health looking like? It's green, at least. Alright. So now, I guess we just plug it in here. Oh, hang on, is there something in the trough? No. Is there anything there? No. Because I have a bad feeling that something's going to happen once I put the battery in there, so I don't really want to do anything with it just yet. Yeah, I literally... I can't... Alright. Let's do this. Oh, cheers. Cheers, buddy. Cheers. Yeah, okay. I'm not damaged. That's good, at least.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, okay.
Okay.
Keep it clean,
we have rules. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Fuck you too.
Oh, hey, dude. Oh, what the shit, biscuit? No, fuck. Oh my god. What the fuck is wrong with this thing? Oh! Fuck, I didn't even realize you were there. My god. My god, you scared the shit out of me, boy. Can I? No. Don't do it, don't do it. Fucking run. Oh my god, that literally scared the shit out of me. That, fuck off, you dick. No. Fuck off, you fucking dick. Nah. Alright, you know what? You know what, boy? Fuck you.
Come on, burn!
Oh. Come on. Oh. Why aren't you flammable? No!
He was never my favorite anyways.
You have more? Several questions. What was that janky shit just then that he just like... He fell down, he got back up, and then he just fell back down and blew up. Secondly, you made me use a fucking grenade. Thirdly, that scared the absolute shit out of me. I didn't realize he was that close to me before. Fucking hell. Oh my god, I was not expecting that. You're a dick, Lucas. I hate you. And now I've used up all my shotgun ammo again. Jesus Christ. Alright, well... I'm guessing this is where I have to go, because there's no other way up. So, well, there's no other way back out. Oh, Lucas, I hate you so much. Oh, is that something? No, that's just box. Box stiff. Fucking hell. Wait, there's stuff behind it. Hang on. Alright, well, that's the way I'm supposed to go, apparently. Oh, jeez. Well, that was fun, wasn't it, everyone? My health is yellow and I've got nothing. I do not like the sound of that. There's nothing. Chem fluid, thank you. Oh, that's Clancy. Ah, Clancy, you're not gonna come alive, are you? 1408, you're next. Actually, 1408's a good movie, that one. I actually enjoy that movie. Alright, so I gotta go back... down, I'm guessing, with this. So 1408. Stay there, Clancy. You're dead, Clancy, just stop. What? Hey, an antique coin. I still have nowhere near enough to get the Magnum because I've been using them on health and reload speed and shit. Oh, well, that's convenient, isn't it? Okay. Is there a safe room near here that I can get to? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna run through here quickly. Save. Yeah, I'm gonna quickly run back to the safe room. get myself. Oh, whoa. That's a pain. You just run on through, save, and then be back. I'll drop off all the stuff that I. Well, not all the stuff. I'll drop off my stuff that I don't need, like the coin. What else do I have? What do I have that I don't need right now? That. I'm gonna keep the snake key on just in case because I'm not sure. I'm gonna make some more gunpowder, I reckon. Ah, not more gun. I'm gonna make more bullets. There we are. So now I have plenty. Now I have a lot of regular ammo. Alright, so is there anything else that I don't need? I don't need the supplements right now because I can't use them. Alright. See how we go. Alright. This is gonna be really interesting because that is the same room that Clancy was just in that we saw before. So we're probably gonna have to do the same thing, I'm guessing. Although we know the stuff now, so if we have to, then that's not so bad. Right? Unless he's modified it, because the the code was wrong last time, because that used to be over there. Alright, so. Oh, whoops. Oh, God. Alright. 14-08. Yay!
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Really? Thanks, buddy. Hate you too. So what, everything? What if I just get rid of all this? Fucking no. I'm guessing I have to get rid of that too. What if I just keep this? surely he won't notice.
That shit you're carrying?
Fuck's sake.
Get rid of it.
Fuck you too. Alright, buddy. Yep, hey.
Have a nice day.
See, I thought I'd be able to just leave. I knew you were gonna do that. I knew it. You little bastard. Alright. Fine. Take the candle. Do the same shit that Clancy did, except we know all the shit, so we won't die. Or at least, I hope I don't. I got very limited help. Hang on, that wasn't there before.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. Shit. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Anymore? Alright, well. Now, well, fuck you, Ethan. What is... I can actually interact with this. What is this? Because this wasn't there, in the videotape, so there's some space behind this wall. Okay, that's cool to know. Okay, so what I know is that we don't need that, so what we can actually do is get straight onto this. So it's hangman, tombstone, fetus. So all we need is this. Actually, no, we don't need this. Oh, fuck. We don't need that at all. Hang on. Hang on. I done goofed. I fucked up. Come on. Alright. Alrighty, so there's that. All we have to do is go through here. Burn the rope. Burn the rope. Alright. Burn the rope. Go to here. Say loser. Imagine if he changed the thing. I'm pretty sure he hasn't, but imagine that if it was just like, you know, he changed it for Clancy, like from Clancy to Ethan. Nope. That would have been interesting though. That would have been really cool. Just change it. But I really like that, how that videotape that you actually see, like you need to watch the videotape beforehand and figure it out before actually doing this puzzle, because it comes in handy. Like, I love that. That's fucking Jesus. That's really cool, actually. I mean, of course, if you figure it out, like if you do the whole puzzle and you figure it out, you just die. Then you can come back and redo it. But, you know, like doing the videotape is actually a really smart idea. That's really cool. Because this way, we don't need to deal with this shit. We don't need to deal with the, you know, the balloon bursting open in our fucking stomach and dealing with the shit-smeared bloody telescope. All we have to do is do that, the abridged version of it. Shut up. I just had a thought, actually. Would this burn me? Like, would this do exactly the same as what it did with Clancy, or what? Oh, wait, no. Because the thing with Clancy is we took that out. Obviously, it's either actual wine or actually, like, fuel, like gasoline or something. So, since that's not on the floor, we don't actually probably have to worry about that. Hang on. Hold on. I'm having the smarts today. Hang on. And boom. Yep. Hey!
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Excuse me. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, yes. There's some space behind the wall. That's our way out, probably. Get to the other side of the room. You gonna blow up? Yeah!
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Yeah, but you're stupid, so ha. Alright, so now it is. Oh! Well, Luke has just hightailed it out of here.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
Yay!
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Why do I have a feeling it's not gonna be very easy? Hi.
Ethan!
Hey, buddy.
What the fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
No shit.
Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
I don't do spoilers, boy. Well, screw you too, boy. Hey, testing area map. Nice. Cool. So this is a safe room, apparently. All right, well, because you're such a... what? Oh. I got the head. Yeah.
Finally.
All right, well, I got all the shit. So, because I've got all the shit, I'm going to put... Actually, yeah, I'm going to put that in there. I'm going to take all my shit back. Why is the music intense? I don't like the intensity of the music. I'm going to take the snake key as well, just in case. Do I have anything else? What do I... Oh, defensive coin. Where's that? I want my defensive coin back. Oh, it's right down the bottom there. Of course it is. Right there. Take me knife. Is that all I really need? Ammo. Ammo. Lockpick snake key. I don't really need the snake key, do I? I'm gonna keep it just in case. Defensive coins, shit. Oh, where's the burner fuel? Or have I used it all? I've used it all. Ah, goddammit. Alright. I am very, very bad for ammo right now. I'm gonna save. Because I have a bad feeling. Lucas. Oh, hallelujah. Lucas. Where you at, boy? Oh, shit. Do I need the crank? Yeah, I need the crank. Alright, I'll be right back. I'll go get the crank and I'll be right back. Don't worry. Got the crank. I'm not liking this music. There we have it. Alright, so I'm gonna put the crank back, save, and then go see what's behind door number two. Put the crank away. Save again, because I'm paranoid, as you should know by now, everyone. Hey, don't close on me. Alright, so.
I'm coming, Mia.
There's no, thingies. Is there? No creatures? God, this is a long pier. I'm expecting something bad to happen. Where's Lucas? Is Lucas gonna show up and try to fuck me or what? Oh. There are multiple ways. Please tell me this is a supply hut. Please tell me there's a lot of supplies here. Please tell me there are supplies. A lot of them. A lot of them. A lot of them. I need my knife. I love it how I'm just assuming that it's safe right now. It is. Oh. Beautiful. Even better. Oh, it's gorgeous. Itchy nose. Alright. I'm gonna put me pistola. Put my pistola back up here. First aid, strong first aid. Okay, probably one hit and I'm dead. But you know what? I don't really care right now. Need more ammunition. Oh, fuck's sake, I need the crank again. Okay. I'm gonna go back, get the crank, make some more ammo probably. Yeah, make some more ammo. Get the crank. Do some shit. Ugh. Fuck off, you wanker. Don't have time for this. Excuse me. Oh. Okay. Hey, guys. Oh. You're a dick. Fucking hell. Okay, we got a conga line of them. Okay, that's cool. Come on. Alright. I'm using way too much ammo. Fuck. Well, this is not cool. I can't believe I have to go back and get the fucking crank again. I'm just gonna keep that on me. I'm not liking the music. I'm gonna go back in the safe room. It's nice and peaceful. Where the fuck's the crank? Oh, it'd be right at the bottom, wouldn't it? Yeah. Ah, no. Save again. I'm gonna save every time I'm in a thing now. Because I can. Do I have full health? Yeah. I have the defensive coin, so that's good. Oh shit, I forgot to make more ammo. Oh well. That's right, I'm pretty sure I'll find gunpowder or something somewhere. I don't like this. Don't like the sounds. The sounds are a bunch of bullshit. The fuck was that? Ah, really? No, I didn't want to use that. I wanted to use that. Okay. All right. Are they gonna appear now or? One's gonna show up in a second. Like right in a second, I bet you. Yeah, there he is. Fucking stop, boy. No more, please. Fucking, what did I just say? Get back in your corner. No, no. You little bastard. Hey, fucking get off me. You bloody wanker. Oh, shit. Nope. Alright, you know what? Know what? Know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? I don't even care that I just wasted a shotgun shell on you. When I didn't have to. I don't even care. I'm done with these things. Oh, fucking nice hand. Hey! Nice. It's like a stupid. Finally. That's not good, is it? The fact that there was three of them just sitting there, that's not good, is it? I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna probably die a horrible death. And there's an herb. That's good. I need that, actually. But I also need gun stuff. Oh, hello. I don't have enough space. Okay, well, then. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get rid of the crank and I hope that I don't need it. I'm gonna get rid of the snake key, get rid of those, because I feel like there's gonna be a boss fight. I feel like Lucas is gonna be the bane of my life right now. He probably is, isn't he? This is gonna suck. Alright. Separating agent. What do I need the separating agent for? What should I probably use it on? That is a good question. Actually, hang on. Let me have a look. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm going to use the strong chem to make a strong health thing. Use the two other chems on gunpowder and use a separating agent on the enhanced. Maybe that'll work. Alright, well, I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna try it. I don't know what to use your separating agent on, so, should I use the separating agent on that, maybe? Nah, I can only use it on that or that. Wait, why can't I use it on that? Yeah, I can't use it. Okay, well, never mind then. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about it then. Alright. So, right now I have pretty decent amount of ammo for my gun. It's not good ammo, yes, but I'm gonna actually change to the enhanced for now. There's another herb, there's shotgun shells. Can't wait to see what is just fucking is gonna kill me. We're gearing up for a big ass boss battle. Should I? Right, well, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna cut this episode off right here. And then we'll go see what horrors await us next. So, yeah. Thank you very much for watching all the way through to the end. If you didn't enjoy it, hit that like button down below. Share it with your friends if you think they'll enjoy it. Please subscribe if you want to see more of it, or if you simply want to be kept up to date with everything that I'll be doing. Also, to keep up to date with everything that I'll be doing, feel free to check out my Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. Links in the description below. And, yeah, hopefully the next part of it won't absolutely tear us a new one. It probably will, but we'll have a look. I feel like I'm coming to the end of the game as well, which is probably a good thing. But, yeah, I'm loving every minute of it, even though it's scaring the shit out of me. Now it is, anyways. But, yeah, anyways. Thank you very much for watching all the way through to the end again, and I will see you all in the next video. Hey, buddy! Good to know that Travis is back. Oh, shit, you're gonna pop. Okay. More than one Travis. Good to know.